This happened at a Walmart in Kentucky?
Yeah.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Let's see what we got here. This guy... I mean, are we just laughing that the setup is, okay, happened at a Walmart?
I just glanced at his mugshot, and he looks like...
Let me see his mugshot. I haven't seen his mugshot yet.
He looks like a... you know the singer Meatloaf?
I mean, yeah. He
looks like Meatloaf if Meatloaf had, like, 10 years on some bad stuff.
A Meatloaf, right? Oh, my gosh, man. Meatloaf already looks like he had 10 years of bad stuff. Okay, naked guy at
we'll just call this guy Streetloaf.
There should never...
Inside and out?
There should never...
Just teasing through the doors? Like, what is he doing? How do you get inside and outside of Walmart?
Naked?
Stop it in it.
Naked at one of the auto doors? Just doing crotch thrusting.
Just stepping
in and out. In and out. In and out. In and out. The doors are just opening and closing. Oh, God. Okay.
Who dared? Who dared street law? There's nobody daring him. There is no dare.
You're hanging out with the wrong people if you're being dared to.
I mean, this is a grown ass man.
To run. Yeah, he's in his mid 30s. I mean, I could see if it was like, all right, like early 20s or
officer, they dared
like
me.
18, 19 years old. You don't know any better. And then all of a sudden, just like, yeah, I dare you to run naked through. Yeah, you might run naked through a Walmart. Like, that's the age you're gonna run naked through a Walmart.
Oh, sure.
This guy, though, nope, he's 36 years old. 36 years old. The story also says some witnesses told police the streaker was oiled down with the substance.
I mean, makes him go faster.
You know, was he thinking like, all right, maybe if I lube myself up when I get completely naked, they can't get their hands on me and catch me? I'll be slick. I'll get right out of their grasps. Yeah, so this guy was arrested. The charges again, possession of meth.
No, oh, of course.
Indecent exposure and an open alcohol container. That's the Kentucky hat trick right there.
Seriously.
That is the naked Kentucky hat trick at Walmart. So the lesson, I guess, if somebody's daring you in your mid-30s to run naked through a Walmart, in and out, you're probably hanging out with the wrong people and got hold to the wrong stuff because he did have meth on him.